Yeah, I've played this game ever since it came out.
I had Skyrim when I had my PS3. I had it for the PS3, but it kept starting or wanting to freeze on me and.
I had a problem with that too. Yeah, I had a problem with that as well. Every time you went in water.
But I got confused after a while because, like, they take you, make you go to this one house, and then after you go out of it, you can't even go back in. The one person that leads you to this one house, and then after you go out of it to go to wherever you're supposed to go, you can't even go back in. So you have nowhere for shelter at the beginning. And then, because I quit playing for, like, I couldn't figure out where I was even supposed to go.
Oh, it'll get that way.
I'll be right back.
All right.
Okay, I'm back.
All right.
Was getting hungry. Had to go get something to eat.
Oh, that's cool. Damn, I'm getting attacked by a saber cat. I actually think I'm gonna get off here and go eat too, alright?
Alright.
Alright, I'll talk to you later though.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Is the haste down here? What am I supposed to do? Oh, she's up there. I'm staring at, dude. Wants 10 of them, so. Okay, he wants what? Okay. But is he anywhere? Oh, he is down here, so he's what? We'll give it to you. We know the rules by now. Hurry up. I need bait from you. Oh, if I could buy. I didn't mean to give up. I had some bait. I'm just rushing through this because I know, I think I recorded this part before.